Hello guys, today we're back on the side of the Polycat Finance. But before we start with the project, small disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor and all you should do on research and invest if the money you can afford to lose. So today we're back on the side of the Polycat Finance that I recorded like the couple weeks ago about their farms, pools, vaults. So as you can see, actually the price of the token increased like the almost two times. So the price of the token was about the $20 and currently is at $35. So if you actually would invest in this project, you would make like the pretty nice profit. But today we are not to talk about the Polycat Finance but about the initial farm offering that is actually happening on the Polycat. So this is our first IFO on the Polycat, and this are the Augury Finance. So I will tell you something more about this project, about the how to participate, and you have about 2 days to participate in the initial farm offering. So Augury Finance is a decentralized finance DeFi ecosystem which offers complete control over your financial assets. Through Augury Finance flagship line of products, users can swap, farm, invest in new products, projects, collect airdrop, predict the future and more, all from a single location. As an Omen token holder, you earn on every interaction within the system. All of the Augury Finance products work with each other to provide the best value for Omen token holders. So we can actually read more about the Omen in the medium of the project. So here we have in details like the features of the project, every aspect. So we have a yield farming, gamification. Coming shortly after our launch, we have created one game that instantly rewards you if you are able to correctly predict the future of how a coin will perform. So there will be a game that will allow you to predict the future of the coin. So if the price of the coin actually rises and you predict it, you will gain the coins. If you predict like the down of the price, so you will also gain the coins. So this will be a pretty nice way to get to earn coins. Governance and ownership. As this is a community platform, it is our goal to allow you to vote on the things that are important to you. These things include but are not limited to fees on the platform, how to use the community pod of Omen tokens, potential token burns, and new features which we might add in the future. So this will be a fully community token that will be decided by the community what they do in the chain, and Augury Cauldron and much more. So there will be also NFTs and the a lot of new features that they want to implement, and all will be in the relation of with the community that stands behind the project. So you can actually back to the Polycat and see how to actually take a part in the in the initial farm offering. So before sale, you need to buy the fish and the USDC, and during the sale, while the sale is live, commit your fish and USDC to buy the IFO tokens. USDC will be used to buy the token while fish will be burned. After sale, claim the tokens you purchased along with any unspent funds. So as you can see, this is a super simple how to participate, and what is also important, the fish will be burned. So I feel like it can also impact the price of the actual fish token, so it can again gain the value. So this might be also a good time to join the Polycat Finance. Also, you can join the social media of the project. Of course, you can go to the Polycat Finance on the Twitter and leave the follow here to be up to date with the new projects that they're gonna list. You can also go to the Telegram Polycat Finance to be up to date with the news from the project and talk with the people that are also in this project. And you can join my Telegram group Alien Crypto to be up to date with the new videos that I'm gonna record. And if you want to join this project, just go to the polycat.finance and then go to the initial farm offering and join the Augury Finance.